want to manage and contact hundreds of leads without feeling overwhelmed or wasting time. You wouldn't want to manually enter their details into your phone or follow up with them one by one. So here's how I use Privyr to bulk message, bulk call, and bulk update any list of leads right from my phone. And as I'm doing so, Privyr will automatically log every activity on my timeline and set the next follow-up reminder for me. Whether you want to bulk call 50 event leads or blast a new promotion to 200 leads from a past Facebook campaign, I'll show you how to do everything within minutes instead of hours using bulk actions in Privyr. To get started, just go to any list of clients in your Privyr app. Then simply tap and hold on any client to trigger the bulk actions menu. Then I can start selecting specific lists I want to contact. I'll tap select all at the top right corner. For example, I can go to my content tab and open a specific file like a brochure to see who has viewed it and who has not. From here, I can bulk send a new promotion to re-engage and attract those clients who have viewed the file, and then send a reminder follow-up to those who haven't done so. Other than that, I can go to my clients tab to find specific leads I want to bulk engage or update. The filter button here let me filter all leads by things like their stage, location, source, date created, and any custom fields I've set. For example, I can quickly find all the clients I met last month who are still in the interest stage. Once I trigger the bulk actions menu, I'll have the option to bulk message, bulk call, bulk update, and many more. Let's say I want to bulk message the list I selected. I just tap on the airplane icon and then select what I want to send. This could be a text message or a trackable file or page. In this case, I want to send them a WhatsApp message, so I just select the right message. In the next screen, I'll see the message preview at the top. Before sending, I can make quick edits by typing on the message to make temporary changes. Or I can also tap Edit Message Template to update the title, message, or even just variables, which will automatically be replaced with the list details when sending. So even when bulk sending, my message is always auto-personalized. Once I'm done updating, just tap save. And now I just need to tap send for each client to send them an auto-personalized message on WhatsApp. All I do is tap away, and I never need to manually type or copy and paste anything. And as I message each lead, Privyr automatically logs the activity to their timeline and sets the next follow-up reminder for me, so I never miss an opportunity. If you prefer to bulk message everyone in one click, you can do so through Privyr WhatsApp campaigns using a WhatsApp business account. Check out our other video for more details. While I'm in the bulk messaging screen, I can send the same message to the same person again by tapping on the send button. This gives me the option to resend the template via WhatsApp or other channels like SNS, Telegram, or email in case someone doesn't have WhatsApp. After messaging everyone, I can still tap on any client's name to update their details and notes, change their follow-up date, or manage their groups as needed. I can also bulk send a trackable file or page from Privyr. The steps are the same. After selecting the list and the file template I want to send, I'll see a preview of the file auto-personalized with each client's name at the top and my contact details and branding at the bottom. No need to type or copy and paste anything. I will get an instant alert every time they view it, and I can even track how many times they view it and how long they spend looking at it each time. Aside from bulk messaging, I can also bulk call my leads without manually dialing each number or switching apps. After selecting the leads I want from a list, I just tap on the phone icon. This takes me into bulk calling mode. Here, I can simply tap to quickly call each person. No need to type or dial their numbers myself. And the best part is that after each call, I'll be prompted to add notes about the call. For example, had a good conversation. As I call each person, Privyr automatically logs the activity to the list timeline, along with the notes I've written. By default, all calls are made through your phone's dialer app, but if you want, you can also make calls via WhatsApp, WhatsApp Business, or even Zoom directly from Privyr. Simply change your default calling app in your phone settings. Watch our other video on how to do that. There are many more bulk actions you can do with your leads in Privyr. Beyond messaging and calling, I can also bulk update their follow-up dates and manage their groups. And if I have more actions, I can even bulk reassign clients to another team member, mark them as uncontacted, or delete them all in one go. And that's how Privyr makes it super easy for me to call, message, or update hundreds of leads within minutes instead of hours. Try Privyr out and see how many hours you can save this week. If you don't have a Privyr account yet, just head to privyr.com to sign up for free today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in our next video.